session of the year. Here comes Antron Brown, the new look. Matco Tools, Sirius XM, Hank's the Picard. And here comes the champ, Brittany Force, in the Monster Energy team. David Grubnick and the group, they had an unbelievable season last year. Back out, closed the deal, picked up Brittany's second championship in very impressive fashion.
Yeah, she was so confident all year long. Of course, Brittany watching her dad go into the Hall of Fame last night. Courtney Force down there on the starting line as well. David Grubnick, very interesting. Max Savage now over on John Force's car. So a little change in the chemistry. We'll see how that all works out. But she is the champ. She's going to be defending the title. Number two on the other side of the racetrack, Antron Brown, who stormed through the field in the countdown since the U.S. Nationals in that big win, making those supercharger changes. Brian Corradi feeling confident about what they're going to do here in 23.
They went in a double bulb. That looked a little out of sync. 3.699, 336.99 miles an hour, and Brittany Force goes to the top. Makosh's car is not running good, and then it goes popping. Look at this. John Headley's going to drive by. You got to be kidding me. Whoa, and then John Headley goes across in front of Bob Makosh and into the wall down there. Makosh, when he hit the gas, something was not right in that car. It was really laboring through the middle. Then you saw smoke out of the pipe. You can see Headley is already climbing out of his mangled race car at the end of the racetrack.
People put it together. The GR Supra, almost exactly like they want to see the Toyota driver put it in funny car. But this is one. Now, the little kids that are interested. Yes.
Josh, you told us in your interview after winning round one that you know it's going to be about reaction times and you wish someone would call you a couple. Brittany's done it after the Monster Dragster.
I'm just going to take this round by this team dragster and go right by her. So reaction time's on me and
Machine did. So, the scrapper, now dressed in black, awaiting the final round for one of the green machines. Thank you. Oregon. That's enough. Fernando goes 6.61 at 2.08, and he will not race tomorrow. Morgan got knocked off the bump, got right back on the bump. Larry Morgan will race on Sunday. Fernando Quadra Jr. will be a spectator. Step up. Team Quadra won. Miguel goes 6.59.5 at 208 miles an hour. Backs up a nickel to the clean run that they made earlier. Miguel sitting in the 10th spot right now. They were teammates. Number one, 3.699. 87, 88 miles an hour. That car got moved. Justin Ashley, Tony Schumacher, Sean Langan, Austin Prock, all going to start from the bottom half of the field tomorrow. Yeah. All righty then. Capco boys getting ready to fire off next. They're going to be side by side with Clay Milliken. To the Capco boys. Clay Milliken backs up one after he smokes the tires and Steve Torres goes around him. Nice job down there for Richard, for Bobby, and the entire team. They were sub 3 seconds at the 8th mile and 3.72, 331 at the finish line stripe. Well, does that mean maybe Brittany's 69 is in reach? I don't know, but we're gonna find out here pretty quick. Either side of the racetrack. We've proved you can smoke the tires on either side of the racetrack. Leah slowed by 1 thou, so she's going to remain in the number 4 position. Anton and the guys found out where the line is and they went over it. 623 at 106 miles an hour. They will start from the number 6 position. Let's see here. How about, I can't tell you that yet. Thank you.
97.
Green, 326 miles an hour.